How's it going, guys? We're going to be doing another video. This time we're going to be doing a soccer video. I'm going to be doing three challenges. I'm going to try to hit the crossbar in under 13 shots this time. I'll tell you the next shots on the way. Try, guys. Okay, so next challenge, we are going to try and do a dominant foot, well, not right foot, skilled, and then left foot. Here we go. Also, if I didn't tell you already, I'm going to try and hit the crossbar for this challenge as well.
This foot first. I'm going to do it five times each turn. 15 shots in all.
I'm not on number four.
Are you kidding me? Oh, what a kick.
That was my fourth shot. I'm on my final and fifth shot. Final shot. Hopefully I make it crossbar. Come on. How close was that? Now I have to do a trick.
I'm never going to get this.
That was nowhere close.
I'm on my fourth one, and my third. I'm gonna do two more. I'm never gonna get this. Let's just move on to the next foot.
I'm on my third shot. It went back out. This is my fourth shot. I'm never gonna get this. Oh, let's go! Let's go! Okay. I don't even know what I should do for my third shot. Well, actually, I'm gonna try from here. Try and hit the crossbar right there. If I don't get this in three more shots, I'm going home. Oh. How close was that?
more shots. I'm never going to get this. Two more shots, guys, and then I'm going home. If I don't get this in two more shots, I'm going home. I don't know what else to do. I can't be asked. After this shot, if I don't hit it, I'm going home. Even if I do hit, I'm still going home. Oh my.
I was about to go home, but then I did this. Let's go! Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you in the next video. Bye!